I mean, look at that. I don't want to get my camera right over it, but here you can see that gets really up to temperature fast. Okay, I'm going to close it now.